Here we go, one of the hallmark matches of WWE, the Royal Rumble.
Non-stop action, unpredictability. The Royal Rumble has everything you could ever want in a match.
Yeah, it's easy to see why it's such an enduring favorite for the WWE Universe.
Who's it gonna be?
Beautiful armringer applied. Bang! So accurate.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
We could have an elimination here. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. Electric chair on the face buster. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Teamwork. Yeah.
pushing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Oh my God!
Oh, John Cena!
To the adjustment!
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Hooked up. Shinbreaker!
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Yeah.
sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. He gets sent down to the floor.
Who enters next?
forced to endure even more damage there.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. Forearm to the neck. Sidewalk slam delivered.
Oh, that opens the door. Shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Oh, from behind.
Uh-oh. How's that for a counter? What's gonna happen here? Nice break. The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone.
Good night. Shoulder.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. It's a choke slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Battling to stay alive.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh. Left by the turnbuckles. What power! Tombstone pile driver! Uh-oh, this could be it. Hits the
avoids the kick.
Oh! And delivered a super kick in response.
Hooked up and boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Kobe got him back. There he goes, right into the corner.
Getting ready to send one over.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
We are now officially on the... Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic back.
Lifting off the mat, suplex position.
Was definitely not
Jim
thinking about the mess
with that eliminated.
Was only thinking about dominance.
Suplex!
Chopper turns the tide on their offense.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Ugh, across the back of the neck.
Samoa drop! Incredible!
Into the ring now. An impactful display of
match. He avoids the damage.
Bam! And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
That was a great counter to the single leg crab.
And then
zigzag!
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Driven into the barricade.
Ooh.
What's he gonna do here?
Grab the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
A well-timed dodge.
Oh! Oh, face first off the post.
Larry.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
And he's able to reverse. Pulled in for
belly to belly. Tease him with the kendo stick.
Kendo stick wrapped around the head. Just one right after the other can't be stopped. Right to the kidneys from behind.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh. And he gets sent back into the ring. Setting up for something here.
Driven face first into the apron.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Uh-oh. Flagjack! Way up there. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this kind of match is bound to up the damage meter. Harder and faster. It's called a tornado tag for a reason, Cole.
Throw him back in under the ropes. Extend your leg.
Gets put into the barricade.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a... Uh-oh.
The pain has been eliminated. The pain has been eliminated.
Punch land.
On the middle.
Twist of fate.
Has been eliminated.
Planning out what to do next. Tossed into the corner. Oh, impressive counter. Undertaker retaliates. Who's line? Big four. Go! And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Suplex. The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Pedigree.
Taking a chance.
This also eliminated.
Takes him down.
DDT.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Batista with the Batista!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Match-ending power.
Undertaker's got him.
Him with the counter.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Brie Bella and Nikki Bella. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
And this is going to be a physically grueling match. Just hoping you have enough to outlast the rest of the competition.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. So much damage inflicted.
Ronda had that scouted.
Ooh, stiff.
Rousey takes her down.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Look at this.
Now the Samoa drop.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Placed into the corner. And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks.
Stuck in the Tree of Woe.
They are doing whatever they please.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Close on the back of the neck.
She's starting to look concerned.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Looking for a high-risk move.
One.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Two.
Right to the leg.
And by Ronda's gestures, you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
And a stop to the gut, too.
She slides her back to the mat.
Tag made.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Back down.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
An emphatic victory for your winners. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast.
Kick to the gut by
Lynch. He's going to try it again.
Dean Ambrose has been eliminated. Queen Zelina has been eliminated.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick. Whoever else might be hiding under the ring.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide.
suplex.
Ooh, that hurt. Wait.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what.
Slam.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Monster set up in the corner, and there was some force on that move. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, look at this. Hair pulled mat slam.
Drop kick to the back.
Clearly waiting for that.
Bliss turns down. Alexa Bliss with a
connect with a DDT.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Eliminated.
Sharp in the arm.
STO.
Here's a snapmare. And a basement drop kick.
Back into the ring.
Ow!
And look at this now. Yes, a
it's a
Lita has been eliminated.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Alexa.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
That superstar survived against enormous. APAC challenge underway. 8 superstars all vying to be the one. Suplex.
Measured knee drop.
And she's looking for the inverted DDT.
Oh, and that will keep Torres at bay.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Kick from behind. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
My goodness.
She turns it right around with a counter. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. Into the ring.
Oh man, check out this power.
Torres surprises her. Taking this to the floor.
Oh boy, kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Goes down low, China. Look at me.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And there you have it.
And I'm not speaking for me, but I'm sure someone at our table feels academically.
Otis has been eliminated.
Big trouble.
Neck breaker. Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
Well, it certainly can be a factor. I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's getting a little battered now.
Cole, I don't know that I would categorize this as dire consequences for him right now, but he's got to find a way to gather himself and get back in this thing.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Perfect drop kick.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Driving a knee into the arm. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Shoulders.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal and Shane Key.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible.
Team bout, it's gonna be Sheamus, Butch, and Ridge Holland. Vinci. Spinning sitting.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Sheamus is in crisis mode.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
Vinci.
Vinci stamping an end to this.
Holland able to counter.
Rich Holland.
Giovanni Vinci has been eliminated.
And he might be out.
Defenses are sharp.
Rich Holland.
Has been eliminated.
Might just have it.
Tossing him out of the ring, guys. This is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Suicide dive. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Vicious right forearm.
And that stops whatever Kaiser intended.
Rich Holland. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Rich Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
Big win for these three here tonight. The Brothers of Destruction, two of the most dominant forces in the history of WWE.
And not a lot needs to be said. Undertaker and Kane are basically punishment incarnate. You can't even explain what they've done to each other. Imagine what they'll do to their opponents.
Suffice to say, this one might be very, very short.
And if I may politely
completely shoos you, we are in the presence of true excellence with the Alpha Academy.
An unlikely duo that has found success under Chad Gable's teachings. Their pearls of wisdom are effective sometimes, but far from perfect.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
And done!
Chad Gable has been
Gable
eliminated.
Gable is completely out of it.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need
Kane. Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they...
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent. Outsider's
a competitor from Scott Boone.
Seal the deal.
Hits him with the counter.
Submission.
Abdominal stretch. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of
it. That's one way to get out of it. Hogan's locked up.
Right into it. That's been eliminated.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Check.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. Hollywood Hogan, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six, the NWO.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their... The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
There you have it, the superstar.